All right, our local Kmart is going out of business, like many of them in the area, so we're gonna go check that out. Hopefully hit a couple Goodwill stores, Salvation Army's on the way. Maybe we'll find something good, maybe we won't. Hopefully we strike it rich. Well, we just got back from Kmart, and it was a little weird. I probably won't film in there again. I wouldn't say it's a nasty neighborhood, but it's definitely not the best neighborhood you could go into, especially with a high-end camera. You get some weird looks, but the weather took a turn for the worst, kind of turned into like a little mini blizzard. So we didn't really go into any Goodwills or anything. Hopefully I'll be able to go into that sometime later on this week. But yeah, just all in all, really strange. Didn't find any good deals. I bought the baby a Crayola block table, which was pretty cool. And side note, I won this little guy here from the vending machine for 50 cents. So that was cool. I guess I'll see what was in it. Fuck is that? Sugar loaf. I have no idea what this is, but it's a little, I guess, Chinese little ball thing. So that won't focus. Little ninja guy. I don't know. It was something. But hopefully next video we have a little bit better success, find some good things. But until then.